ये देखो बॉक्सिंग ग्लव्स पहन के मोहम्मद अली।
चल तू पागल हो गया बिल्कुल।
मैं बहुत अच्छा बॉक्सर कोचर बोलता, मैं बिल्कुल नेचुरल बॉक्सर है, पर मैं जीत भी रहा
हूं।
बॉक्सिंग।
Autobiographies and biopics are the way to go this season in Bollywood. After Mary Kom's film, Dhoni and Azharuddin will be portrayed on screen by Bollywood actors and filmmakers keen to cash in on stories of their rise to the top. Now, tennis champion Sania Mirza is keen on a biopic and she already has an actress in mind. Farah Khan may look into this project. She said that she would choose Parineeti Chopra. But her mother Naseema feels differently. She thinks Sania herself should act in the film. The champ's mom said this on television recently. Sania, who was a guest on the same show, was left blushing. Word is that Sania is all set with her autobiography and the Mirzas are keen that the movie be based on the book. Sania says about the book's release that she doesn't know when it will be out. Every time it goes into editing, something new happens in her life, forcing her to add another chapter. Well, this will be an interesting biopic considering that Sania is one of the most glamorous sports persons today.